SGN delivers gas safely and reliably to 5.9 million customers in Scotland and southern England. Because Great Britain is reliant on its gas supplies, we need to ensure they're clean, secure and affordable. As the North Sea is no longer our main source of gas, we're increasingly reliant on gas imported from other countries. These new gases all have different compositions. However, the regulations that govern them are old and based on the composition of North Sea gas. So before we can use these new mixes of gas, they have to be processed to fit the existing regulations, increasing the cost and limiting our supply options. A wide range of gases are being used safely and efficiently without processing across Europe. We felt if we could prove they work safely here, then our national regulations could change to allow their use, with potential benefits for the whole of Great Britain. So, since 2014, we've been running a research project to prove that household appliances would work with these new compositions of gas. And we did that in Oban, Scotland.
Well, we chose Oban for this project, first of all, because we have a discrete distribution network. So that allows us to test in a controlled environment the different sources of gas. And Oban is statistically representative of the GB population, which is very important when we're looking to upscale to apply it to Great Britain.
There were three stages to the project. We surveyed appliances from 100 customers in Oban and ran tests on some in the laboratory. In stage two, we ran three types of natural gas into customers' homes, turned on their appliances one by one, and recorded how they performed. For this, we required the support of every gas customer in Oban.
Well, the customer engagement was very successful. We got into 90% of the properties in Oban, and all the results were positive. We then gathered all this data and shared it with the HSE. Using this data, the HSE signed off an exemption to allow us to move to the field trial in stage three.
For the final stage, we chose one mix of unprocessed imported gas and ran it through the Oban network for 1 year.
Over the year, all of the appliances in 1,000 properties in Oban ran the same as they did before. There was no difference on the new gas and on the previous gas.
For all correctly installed, maintained, serviced appliances, the test gases showed safe operation throughout the full range that we were testing.
So this proves the case that gases don't need to be processed before they come into GB.
Under the current regulations, only about 10% of gas available for import can be used in the UK gas network without processing. The project has shown that up to 90% is in fact within safe limits.
So the innovation project has been very successful, but it's important that it's not just an output, and it's actually an outcome. And the outcome we're looking for is a change to the legislation. And in order to achieve that, we need cross-industry support.
Given the results of the project, we would like the industry to come together and act as a powerful advocate for a change for the gas quality. And the aim behind these projects is to try and develop a flexible and adaptable network using a wide range of gases. And we now need to make sure that those changes are adapted and implemented into the form of an IGEM standard. A change to the gas quality now will ultimately impact and benefit the rest of the gas industry.
And if we can achieve that, that will result in reduced costs to the customer through avoided processing, may impact on the gas market itself in terms of widening the number of sources, will support a wider range of gases that we can accommodate within the network and therefore the security of supply, but ultimately will add value to the customer.